Hi, my name is Morgan. I'm 23. I'm a single mom who struggles with epilepsy. I'm currently going to school full time and I have a passion for singing.
Loving a man who didn't know what he had when he had it. And I see the permanent damage you did to me. Never again, I just wish I could forget when it was magic. I wish it wasn't 4 a.m. standing in the mirror saying to myself, you know you had to do it, I know. Bravest thing I ever did was run. Sometimes in the middle of the night I can feel you again, and I just miss you, and I just wish you were a better man. And now I know why we had to say goodbye at the back of my hand, but I just miss you, and I just wish you were. I know I'm probably better off all alone than needing a man who could change his mind at any given minute. And it's always on your terms. I'm hanging on every careless word, hoping it might turn sweet again like it was in the beginning. Your jealousy, I can hear now you're talking down on me. Like I'll always be around, you push my love away. Like I'm somehow a loaded gun. Boy, you never thought I'd run. Sometimes in the middle of the night I feel you again, and I just miss you, and I just wish you were. I wish you were a better man. I wonder what we would have become if you were a better man. We might still be in love if you were a better man. You might have been.
Now you're welcome as well.
it's okay.